for warmer temperatures. We find the Blazer LT of the spring-summer season. Here I find the sleeves a tad too short, and then in the combination with the shirt sleeves, which are extra long, it is rather odd, but okay. I don't know what they were thinking there. They are saying, hey, it's a good design, those long sleeves of the shirt and shorter sleeves of the jacket. I don't know, not quite. And considering how it's cut here, I could actually go for a size S in the shoulders, then I wouldn't be so sure if it fits. So somehow it's not perfect for me, but it's actually not really bad. Again, there's the smaller passport pocket on the left and the larger airplane ticket or whatever pocket on the right. There are, of course, again, cobra snap fasteners. Again, the collar could also be worn up, but here this is rather an afterthought. There's no way of locking it, so it's not quite that good this way, but it is possible. It does move open a bit, but this is what they all do. It's still possible to use it like that and kind of nice. Of course, a blazer should be worn like this. This piece is a high density polyester weave material. So again, one gets wind resistant and water resistant characteristics of the material. So some protection if it starts drizzling a bit. It's nice in the wind, it's pretty protective. And at the same time, forgot again horizontal pockets. And at the same time, it is a very thin, rather shirt-like material. So very nice for having the look of a blazer, but not the thickness of a blazer. It is, for the summer, I find a really standout piece, something that I have not often seen before, and I find really useful for going for the look, which is, I think at least, pretty elegant, classical, and yet has this touch of some modern clean lines and protectiveness. I am tempted to get another blazer. I actually do have another one of a thicker polyester which came from 3 years ago. But yeah, don't have the money. They are all expensive as always. At the same time, there are two. It's a bit of an issue. I mean, if you compare the prices to blazers, to suit jackets from a established men's design label, then it's all not actually so expensive. If you compare it to really cheap things, well, of course, then it is expensive. But that's just how it is. For quality, you have to pay. And this, I think, is something really interesting, really worth it.